USA.
Oh.
1993. After a long financial struggle, you finally found a summer job. Freddy Fazbear's Pizza, looking for night guards to keep the place in order during closing time. However, you soon realize the company is not only in crippling debt, but also behind a terrible tragedy. Some people say the animatronic characters carry the souls of the children who died there. Desperate for money, you chose to ignore these
and we can move
and made your way to the location for your first night.
Oh shit. What the? Where's the stage come? One A, okay. Can't crouch. It's 1 AM. Ugh, just boring as always. Night shifts, man. I need to go to the toilet. Ah, they're locked. Haven't got a chair, man. Foxy. Are those wires? Oh, where is it? Hey, get back on your stage. Can you hear me? Back on your stage. Nah. Six, nine, ha, funny number. Brit is walking away. Oh, fuck. There you are. Bonnie and Chica. What, Fredbear? Good old Fred there. I would have thought Freddy would be the one that would be hating about, but clearly Freddy's the more mature one. Aren't you, Freddy? Yes, you wave to the people. Oh. This camera's here, so going. Yep. So I thought. Hello there. I do not want a party. Because Chica. Oh, what the? Wait. How did Chica and everyone go? Okay. Going to the bathroom. Go. Hi. Run away, you better run away. Run away, you scaredy cat man. You better run away, yeah. Chicken. Where are you, chicken? Who's the boss now, eh? Who's the boss now? What do I do now? Oh. Oh, damn. Just leave. I'm gonna leave. Yeah. See you guys. Jeez. Into the white abyss we go. What the? What is that, man? You're the purple guy. I'm rich, man. Anyway, thank you for watching. I know it's quite a pretty short one. I'm not sure. How long have I been recording? I've been recording for 14 minutes. Not that bad. Yeah, thanks for watching. It's the next episode, and yeah, see ya. Peace out.